Jordan Beale, and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, just try and subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you know when I upload. So yeah. So today I'm going to be showing you some easy drum beats that are for beginners, or if you just want to practice a little bit, you don't want to practice like really hard tunes. So yeah. So I haven't got like a proper drum kit, I've got a left drum kit, but it doesn't really matter which one you have. So you can use either. And if you're wondering what this is on my leg, it's ink and it won't come, so deal with it. So the first drum beat is bass and snare, which is really easy, or if you're beginning it might not be that easy, but it is if you're not. So yeah. Bass and hi-hat together, then tick, and then which tick, if you don't know what tick is, if you're a beginner, it's basically hi-hat on its own. So yeah. And if you don't know, keep your heel up on the hi-hat thing, otherwise it'll sound like this. You don't want to sound like that, you want to sound like this. So yeah, just dip. So it's so it's basically what it is, so it sounds like this when you speak up. So that's bass and snare. And the next one is bass and snare, which is basically the same, but you do two basses on the second one. So it's bass, tick, snare, and the next one is this. So you do, so it's basically bass and snare, bass, snare, but you go, or you could do this. Oops. Which is that with the bass. So yeah, so it goes bass. So yeah, so if you saw that down, it sounds like bass. So yeah, so the slow down is these two twice, and then snare twice, and then you go, so that's that, and this. And if you're saying that's that, if you're wondering why I'm saying that's like the ride, like I'm going, you don't know the name of that. I don't know why I don't know the name of that. I think it's just symbol or something like that, I don't know. Tell me in the comments, I don't know, I just forgot for some reason. So yeah. And speed up, so it's like. So yeah, the next one is with the ride symbol, so it's. So yeah, so it's. Snare, but with a ride as well, so. And then, so snare. And then you go. So ride and bass, so it's. I did it wrong. I don't know why I did it, I just did. I tried to do a more advanced tune series than that, I don't know why. I've talked a lot of gibberish in the video, I'm sorry. Why can't I get it right? Fine. So it's. So yeah. The next one is you're gonna have to learn. so dang it long. So I'll put the right symbol with the bass on it as well at the end. So yeah, and now I'm just going to do one tune just to, yeah. Bye. Bye. Subscribe. Bye. I'm sorry about filming. Here's my drums. Bye.